Welcome to the kitchen. Today's a beautiful fall day and we're braising greens. It's getting a little cold at night. The greens have had a chance to get a little chill on them and I always think they take on a lot more flavor. The trick is separate the stems from the greens. The stems are tougher, so we want to get these started in the pan right away. And when you're starting them, start them with some flavor. You can use bacon or ham, garlic, onions, shallots, leeks, things that really have a strong flavor are going to stand up to these fall greens beautifully. You can even add dried fruit. We've got some spicy ham in this pot with a lot of garlic. I'm going to add some golden raisins to this. We'll cook those in here. They'll get nice and plump while the chard is cooking. You could use cranberries. You could use dried cherries. You've got plenty of time to cut these greens that are tender and really only need to be in the pan for a minute. I'm going to roll them up and do what we call a chiffonade. This will be a wide chiffonade. I'll move this in case you can't see what I'm doing. Roll that up. Gives it a little density. It makes it a little easier to cut when you've got these great big greens. Make sure your stems are starting to get tender. We'll add the greens. Give those one more minute. Got a great side dish here. You could use chard. You can use kale. Collard greens are all fantastic with this preparation. Definitely are going to need some salt. And some fresh pepper. Toss these around. Just let the greens wilt. Tossing them with all those great flavors that you have in there. And they shrink. So you want to start with about four times as much as you think you're going to need. Greens. Goes on a platter. Look at those beautiful, that beautiful red chard.